adjusting the blower speed. With the battery installed, with the blower turned on, adjust the three-speed option of the blower by pressing the fan button until desired speed. Because the trigger is variable, the amount of pressure you apply determines how slow or fast the speed will be. The blower will automatically shut off if not in use. Check out more helpful videos at greenworkstools.com or youtube.com/greenworks